Okay.
Hey everybody, welcome to the league. We're going to get started here selecting draft order. My name's Tom. Hannah is doing the filming here, so she'll be my witness to that this is the first time and the only time that we're going to do this process. So anyways, this is just a little contraption I built here. This is basically just a bin that I'm going to put a bunch of ping pong balls in with all of our names on it. And then I'm going to, once they line up here, this being the first slot, I'm going to have all the balls line up right here, and then that'll determine what the draft slot order is. So, for instance, there's Ruben's ball. So I'm going to pop them all in here. Here we got Joe, Brian, Randy, Dustin, Adam, Harry, Hannah, Krista, Tyler, Rappy, Sammy, Tom, and Aaron. Okay, so the first one that comes out will be the first slot. Just to make it more exciting, I'm going to try to make it like the Powerball here. See how this works. Okay, so here's the draft order. Harry has the first pick. Ruben has second choice. Joe has third choice. Randy is at 4. Brian is at 5. Tyler is at 6. Dustin at 7. Krista is at 8. Aaron is at 9. Tom is at 10. Sammy is at 11. Hannah is at 12. Adam at lucky 13. Rappy is at 14. Last to join the league, last to select. Okay, so there it is. I'll post these, but there you can see it was done randomly. And that is our draft order. So now, like, we'll see what everybody chooses, where they choose to pick. This might not be where you're picking, but it is when you have the choice to pick.
Thank you.